course you have fears. We all have fears. Because no one has ever gone this far before. And now we are weeks from the encircling ocean, our route home. We'll build a fleet of ships and sail all the way back down the Nile to Egypt. And from Alexandria, we shall be home within weeks. There to be reunited with our loved ones, to share our great treasures and tales of Asia, and to enjoy our imperishable glory to the ends of time. Fall of Alexander! What? Silence?
We're with you, Alexander!
Peucestus, a hero! Where are these great Amazons of myth who dare to fight and kill men? Where have they gone?
We'll never leave you, Alexander! We're with you, Alexander!
You, Meleager, who are these tribes ahead compared to those we've vanquished? You break my heart, you men! Afraid!
Craterus?
I'm not the one.
His glory.
I'm a fighting man.
Craterus.
My king. I don't like no belly aching. I won't tolerate in any of my units. I lost many a man. Young ones, never been with a woman. Some died of disease. Some were butchered in Scythia by the banks of the Oxus. Some died good. Some just didn't get no luck. But they died. 40,000 I come over with 8 years ago. And we march after you more than 10,000 miles. In the rain, in the sun, we fought for you. Some of us, 50 battles we've been in. We killed many a barbarian. And now when I look around, how many of them faces do I see? And now you want us to fight more of these crazy monkey tribes east of here. We hear talk of thousands of these elephant monsters. Across 100 more rivers.
Craterus! Good Craterus. Who better than you to speak? Most noble of men. But you know there's no part of me without a scar or a bone broken. By sword, knife, stone, catapult, and club, I've shared every hardship with all of you.
And you have, my king, and we love you for it.
You have! You have!
But by Zeus, too many have died. You have no children, Alexander. And we're just humble men. We seek no disturbance with the gods. All we wish for is to see our children and our wives and our grandchildren one last time before we join our brothers in that dark house they call Hades.
Yes, you're right, Craterus. I have been negligent. I should have sent you veterans home sooner, and I will. The first of you shall be the Silver Shields. And then every man who served 7 years, with full pensions from our treasury. And respected, rich, loved. You'll be treated by your wives and children as heroes for the rest of your lives. And enjoy a peaceful death. But you dream, Craterus. Your simplicity long ended when you took Persian mistresses and children, and you thickened your holdings with plunder and jewels. Because you've fallen in love with all the things in life that destroy men. Do you not see? And you, as well as I, know that as the years decline and the memories stale and all your great victories fade, it will always be remembered. You left your king in Asia!